So we're gonna bring this water to a boil. We're making chicken ramen noodles. These cost like 10 cents per bag or something like that. Maybe 15, so. But this is what we wanted for today. We really had a taste for this. Yesterday we did like chicken and broccoli fried rice. And then today we decided to eat some noodles. So I'm going to bring this to a boil and I'll be back in a minute. Hi guys, I just got off work. It was actually a rather long and exhausting day. I got a new car piece, so you can see more of like the car. So this is gonna be great when my niece and my husband is with us, because you guys can see kind of like the whole car and not just me. So let me know if you like this angle. I know you can see my whole face. I am driving in the sun right now. So it is sunny, but it is very, very cold here. Still have on my North Face jacket. I actually have on my sweater underneath here for work. So it is still cold here. And I know some people where they live, they have experienced heat. And we've only had a 70 degree day once. So, I mean, I'm hoping for better weather. If I do get better weather, I am going to probably put my pool and stuff up for the summer. Let's see. I'm listening to WBGL. I love this station, especially on my way home. So, let's see. Let's see what they're playing. What do you guys listen to when you drive home? Okay guys, tonight I plan on, I have to do a schedule for work, so I gotta do that. Hopefully I'm gonna open some mail. Hopefully I got some mail at the house, some happy mail I'm looking for. My husband stained the stairs, so maybe you guys want to see that, show you that. He stained them black, so yeah. I got a before picture so I can show you the before and the after. But I need furniture. I was meaning to call the furniture store and see if we can do a scheduled appointment, but I didn't get around to that yet. So my husband's not going to be happy with that. The weather outside, the sun, you would think that it was like, I don't know, at least 70 degrees with the sunlight, but it is so cold here. But at least we got like some sunlight. The clouds are really pretty. We've been having really pretty clouds lately. Like really pretty. Great for photos. I'm gonna go to my sister's house. She wanted some food from Noodles & Company. She wanted it for my job for dinner. So I'm gonna be like a DoorDash driver and drop some food off to her. I'm not going in or anything though. I'm headed home, so I'm gonna take it, drop it off at her house, and then just keep on going home. So that is the plan. I need to find some time to study. I have to take the new ServSafe manager license for when you work in a food restaurant. Mine expires in June, and I
hate taking tests. Like, I just get so nervous. Even if I know the information, I get nervous. So I have to find some time to study soon. Oh, I gotta show you guys this this view. At the view. Look how beautiful that is. Yes. This is so bad. Okay, I can't really show you guys any more of this view because I gotta drive. But look, wouldn't you think that the weather would be like wonderful? This is called like the Quaker House. It's so pretty over there. I literally can take like some really good photos. Okay, I gotta put you guys down.
Hi, say hi.
Hi, it's like free grub. Yay.
No, I got a new little thing and I've been trying it out today and I've been having it at different angles. Now this one seems kinda like I put it at a little of a bad of an angle. I don't like the steering wheel in there. Okay, I am back. That ain't good. And now we're driving against the sun because I'm going the opposite direction. That's terrible, terrible. Okay. Favor us. Open your eyes. Are we murdering these songs? Yes. Yeah. Oh, okay. Darn, it looks springy though. These flowers are pretty. Okay, guys, I'm gonna see you at the house. I'll see you in a minute.
Okay, guys, I'm just now getting home. This is like my front door area. I wanna show you guys the floor. Hopefully it's dry. You guys even see that? It's really dark. I see your footprint. Is that just dust?
Yeah, just me. I'm about to do the second call.
So this is my first trip to the post office where only 5 people are allowed in at a time. And it was so cold. So we were standing outside, or should I say I was standing outside. Have you guys been to the post office? And is there a 5 person maximum inside the post office in your area? I would love to know. That is it for this video. Thanks for hanging. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.